Bill Bixby, Ultimate Hoops. Winter season. We got Mr. Jammy, longtime, lifetime member. First game in Ultimate Hoops. Jammy rolling with Goodfellas. Goodfellas got a banner up there and a couple of city championships and everything. How's it playing with Silver and the cast of characters y'all got right now?
I feel happy and lucky to be playing with these guys. I've seen them play for a while. We're really playing and we're not going to be on the squad. We got a good thing going this season.
So, Jammy, you've been in Lifetime for a number of years. You've been playing pickup basketball. What was your first game in the league? How was it for you?
I think the league was fantastic. I played a lot of really great basketball. There's a lot of talent out here. The rest did a great job controlling everything. Everybody knew how to play. They had a great skill set.
So, Jammy, what you're saying, we ain't pay you for that either. But what you're saying, this is basically the top basketball league in the nation.
I'm saying this is the league. Everybody needs to be a part of this league. If you're not in this league, you're in the wrong league. You're basically top.
All right. So, Goodfellas, this is a rematch of last season's championship game. So, you all took down a defending champion city center team led by Rashawn Lewis, Mo Taylor, all these NBA guys, the Twins, professional basketball players. They got a nice squad. Y'all took them down like a nut. How you like your chances against some of the other competition?
I feel like we have a very good chance competing with anybody. No disrespect to any teams out there. I feel like they
So, Jammy, you know, we can drop the mic. I'm going to reiterate what you said before. Top basketball league in the country. This is a guy who played college basketball, been a lifetime member for years, played pickup ball, played in many leagues, but there's nothing like Ultimate Hoops, Pro-Am, Sugar Land, Texas. That's about it, right, Jammy?
Exactly.
All right, great job, everybody.